find the actual correct scene I needed there. Alright, we are unfortunately getting started a little late today. I had technical difficulties with my laptop. I had accidentally left it on last night. When I opened it up, there was an error about Streamlabs closing unexpectedly, which is weird, because I thought it was already closed. And then, I could not get any audio to play whatsoever. So I had to restart the laptop. Streamlabs worked fine. Still no audio. Had to run a bit of an update. And as it turns out, I don't know if one of the audio drivers got corrupted or what. But, long story short, I had to run an update on my audio drivers. Everything seems to work now, so, you know, I got my finger on something, I don't know what. Anyways, so yeah, we're just going to go ahead and jump right on in here. We are, I think we're nearing the end. Like, I don't know if we're going to be finishing up today, but I feel like we are getting close to the end of the game. Yeah, that or I am somehow missing a butt ton of items. Only 53% or 52%? Yeah. I know area-wise, I did... I don't mind if I accidentally spoil something for myself. I've been watching some speedruns. A couple streamers I follow were speedrunning the game recently, namely like Mitch Flower Power, Oats and Goats, one or two other people. And just through either that or some testing they were doing with new glitches, I saw their full map, and there's like, I think, one more area I've not reached yet. Oh, now I gotta remember what we were doing. Let's see. It's like, yeah. North of Ferenia is one final area. And yeah, I can go, yeah, because right there is the exit to it. And I can actually go explore a lot more of Ferenia now. So I think that's going to be the play. So I'm currently in Dairon. Obviously, there's some items I can't get yet. So, yeah, I think the play is to go to Ferenia. So, we need to go right down to the very bottom, right? Oh, okay. I think I can get there. Or I think I know where I'm going. I don't know why I'm fighting you. So I can't do much with that. Why am I even trying? No power bombs yet. Again, I'm assuming what I'm missing is iron, or is our power bombs. Makes the most sense. I got space to jump in the screw attack. What am I doing? All right, back to Ferenia. And yeah, there's still a lot more I have to do before we even finish the main story. If I decide to finish the main story ASAP. My goal ultimately is I do want to try to get as many things as possible. I know there's going to be things I can't because screw certain speed booster puzzles. So I recently switched to lactose-free meal because I have a bit of a lactose intolerance. A couple brands I've gotten weren't that bad, or it actually tasted about the same as regular milk. This, I can't remember the name of it, it's lactate something. Not quite as good. You like that? It's insane, I think someone would do that. Alright, time to go through some unfamiliar territory here. Direction I need to go, but there's more this way. But there's something blocking it. I'm gonna guess, probably power bombs. You know how bad I'm gonna feel if the item I'm missing is not power bombs? Basically, I need to go up to there. So pretty much just keep going up over, yeah. This is why screw attack is awesome. Just die, thank you. Yep, I'm going about as right of a direction as I can go. And again, screw attack is awesome. There's a reason why this is pretty much the best item in the series. I don't know why I'm using this, because right there is probably what my item is. Okay, let's go down here then. Speed booster, because of course it is. These better be screw attack blocks. Hey, remember to actually hold down the button this time. Oh crap, I forgot we're going back into enemy zones here. Get through there yet? No, I cannot. Oh, what I think I'm can't actually screw attack this thing, which I figured as much. That'd be too broken if you could. I mean, the screw attack's already a little broken, but it wouldn't make it that broken. Question is, where am I going to have room to take care of the Emmy? This is different. Oh boy, you got a lot of time for this one. Okay, that was a little close. And what power we get now? Wave beam, okay. Starting to wonder if the wave beam is going to be in this game. Ooh, fire is an energy wave that can pass through certain solid objects and terrain. Press Y to fire, can also destroy wave beam covers. So, it's less of a wave beam now. Yeah, no offense, I don't think I'd call this a wave beam. Also, yes, I keep forgetting, hey, I can basically space jump, I can screw attack, I got a lot of things I can do. It's just more or less, oops, I forgot I could do it. Oh, but I can also blow those up from afar now. So it's like, once again, we're making things easy. Holy crap, I just dropped a butt ton of frames. I didn't realize I dropped all that. I will keep an eye on that. Where are those, though? I don't know if I can get any higher there or not. I don't think so. So I can't do anything there. So we might be better off. I got a little more I can explore there. And that's my elevator to the final area. So let's do this. Go and run on back. Screw attacking these things. Be like, that speed booster block, I have no idea how I'm supposed to hit that thing. I may not even bother. Yeah, so there will be things that I just don't get. Access from your side now. So yeah, I think my best course of action now... probably to go towards that final area. The best way to do that is going to be right back through that area, to be honest. I think I can get to it this way. Yeah, I know I could have stored out the wave beam. I don't care. Alright. So we head towards... well, I presume it's the final area. I don't know if there's another spot on the right or not, but Hanubia. I don't know if there was like one more area on the right side of the map there to kind of complete things, but I imagine there would be. Anything here, but just making sure. So if we go back to Caterus or Guitarus, whoever it's called. Now there was only the one map to there, one place to there. Get back here. I'm trying to kill you. Thank you. That's getting out. That's getting out. So I can at least get the missile tank. And that is literally all I can do. So basically, no, I can't really do anything else here. Okay, yeah, I actually cannot do anything here yet. Well, that's interesting. So basically, we're just going to kind of explore around a bit. Which means there's got to be another way into... What's that? Hanubia? Hanubia? Whatever it's called. There's gotta be another way in there, then. It's just a matter of finding it. So, the only thing that I could really do in Ferenia. What's funny is it says items 21%. Like, seriously, there's a lot more items I've not even gotten yet. Not really explored that. A lot of my think take. I'm going to keep saying power bombs. Of course, sometimes you're locked behind a puzzle I'll probably be able to do. We're going back toward Gavorin. I don't think I can do anything here. Yeah, we're just going to head towards Gavorn. There's also something there. Okay, is there anything new here? Nope. We will go and save since I'm here and it takes off like 10 seconds at most. Not even that. Yet. Pitfall lock. Wait for this. Okay. I can't go that direction. Right. Okay. Yeah, let's just make the same mistake again. Ow. No. That's gotta require the, this is gonna work. Holy crap, that worked. Oh boy, yeah, there is no way that's how I was supposed to do that. If so, more power to Nintendo, but it's stuff like that that makes me think the spider ball is still in the game somewhere. Yeah, Yeah, I'm starting to think the spider ball is a thing. Back to Gavorn. I think there's gotta be something where, I mean, there's, okay, let me put it this way. There's plenty we're missing. I didn't think I'd be completing the story today. My goal is to complete the story this week. I don't think it's happening today. Yeah, I got all this I still need to do. Yeah, there's another transport. So there is another area that I'm... Let's see, how do I get to here? That was the green teleporter. But can I go through here, though? And down? I might still be able to. Okay. Okay. Yeah, okay, I can do this now. Just at least get this. Might as well just recharge. Go. Oh. So we're about to face a boss. Yeah, we might want to save. We got now. Nothing. Okay. Okay, gotta go down. Zuna. Okay, that needs to stay on the ground. Yeah, he will do a butt ton of damage to you. I can't duck like that. I think I need to go the other direction to avoid that. Basically, wherever that ends up going, that attack, I need to go the opposite side of the screen. Man, he'll just bounce you around. I think I had the right idea on that attack. This seems a little more difficult than what was Z57 or whatever it was. Like, this seems a little more trickier, and that's because it's hard to get over him. That will take off so much from you. Yep, okay, so his body will block it. Oh my god, yeah, if he hits you with that, you're screwed. Just kill me. Oh my god. So I think part of my problem is I can't let him corner me. So I have my strategy, because if he corners me, I'm taking massive damage. So, I actually kind of want to stay close to him. No, I don't. If he does that, that's impossible to dodge. So, if he charges, I have to get out of the corner. Okay. Basically, it's don't stay in the corner. There we go. So my problem was I was trying to lure him to the corner, but I actually wanted to cross bombs. So they're not super bombs, but close enough. So my problem was, I was trying to lure him to the corner and then get over him. He's going to go all the way to the corner regardless. That's where I was screwing up. Okay, now that I know that, that wasn't that bad. A powerful bomb whose blast extends in straight lines horizontally and vertically, while a morph ball form hold R and press Y to set. Oh, goody, missile tank. Okay. So how do I get out of here? Okay, I asked again, how do I get out of here? Okay, you can propel yourself with them. So I know it showed that you can go vertically. If I showed you can go horizontally, I missed it. And this gets me another place to Hanubia. Another way to get there. Hopefully this time I can do more. I mean, don't get me wrong, it was fun getting that one missile tank, but... Oh goody, it's raining. Oh, that's promising. Oh, we have a network room, so yeah, we have to listen to Adam again.
This area, Hanubia, is on the planet's surface. You finally made it, Samus. There is still a problem. Destroying the planet will eliminate the X-parasites, but Raven Beak is unlikely to sit idly by as this happens. He will try to escape once he detects the danger. Raven Beak's search for Metroid DNA poses a threat to the galaxy. He will never give up. The odds are still not in your favor. But you must end things here. I am searching for his location. Return here later for an update.
So again, I highly doubt I'm going to be beating Raven Beak tonight. As there's still a lot more I can explore and find, so I'll probably do quite a bit of exploration today. Okay, that links back to the initial area. Emmy zone, it looks like. Samus, stop looking at your hand. I don't know if this is a cutscene or if I'm actually doing anything. Oh, goody. Ow. And now what power do I have? He was orange. Makes me wonder. Thank you, it's about time. A devastatingly powerful bomb with a large blast radius. While a morph ball form, hold R to charge, then press Y to set once fully charged. Setting a power bomb consumes power bomb ammo. The explosion can also destroy power bomb blocks. Okay, still set cross bombs. And also, we kind of killed the enemy in a cutscene, so it doesn't exist anymore. Yeah, that's a pretty powerful explosion. Missing more. Those weren't showing as power bomb blocks is what threw me off. Good to know that can happen though. Now, this is where the core was initially, but core kind of no longer exists. Those. Anything new, Adam, since like 5 minutes ago?
Uploading data.
So I guess that means that we could technically go ahead and go towards the end now. Still showing an item here though. Let's see what the item is. really, they're speed booster blocks. Because of course they would be. I'm thinking about it, I just technically do this. Not so much. I have seen I have seen this one done before. This one's a little rough, because if you miss it, you have to go all the way back around. Okay, I think I just barely don't have enough runoff room. So basically what I need to do is from here. Need a bomb first and then activate the shine spark. Okay. But I think the way I've seen it done is once you shine spark into one of them, it actually takes out all of them. Yeah, there we go. Do this, I guess. Derp. Let's go ahead and save that. Okay, that comes to the question. I don't even know if I could progress anywhere through here now. Let's exit. Ah, I see that's destroyed. I can just do this. Now is, do I even want to yet? You know we're going to come back this way for an escape sequence, so let's do this. At this point, I have, to my knowledge, everything. Any items I can see that I've not acquired yet? It shows I got 66% of items here, but probably because there might be more this way. So the question is, do I go, go back to Ferenia? Or do I go back to Gavorin? Much out of here. This area still bothers me. I've not found a map room for this yet. Okay, I do have more I can go to, actually. So we're going back down to Ferenia, then. Get everything refilled here. So I figure at this point, today and tomorrow are going to be more or less exploration. Pretty much getting stuff I have not done yet. Now I just do this. Hey, there we go. Excuse me. Die. So basically, I like to try to get as much as I can. Also, I don't know where the Cyan teleporter goes to, even. But for all I know, it's going to take us who knows where. But we do have, apparently, access to the end now. But yeah, that little door that led to the gunship that we can't open is the Metroid game. All Metroid games and an escape sequence, so that's probably going to be my way out. I mean, if you played a Metroid game, you know how it goes. You beat the final boss, you got a countdown timer, plane's going to blow up, save, kill animals, blah, blah, blah. And that's typically how these things work. So... got a couple places I can go to now. Still something there. So I'm gonna go down and around first and see if I can figure out what's there. Probably a speed booster puzzle, no doubt. Guess who remembers I can do that. I don't know why I've not done this one yet. This is not that hard to do, actually. I clicked the stick, maybe I did not. This one's gonna be a little trickier. do that. This one might be a little rougher to get, but I feel like I can still do it. There we go. All that for two missiles. Jeez. Thanks a lot, game. All that for two bloody missiles. Alright, well, if I can go back to the left. That's done. Way down at the bottom. Something there we can do. Cool. So, very bottom of the room. The actual thing I need is in the next room. I don't know why I just need to do this, but... Is there anything else in here? Another area I can't get to yet. But we now have access to the Cyan teleporter, so we can see where this goes. To Berenia. This chair, man, it makes your butt hurt. So it's kind of a one-way teleport. No, it's not. Okay, so that's unlocked. Couple swing point. There's a thing there I've not gotten yet. I might just start making my way around to areas I've not gotten everything yet, like that. Alright, let's just start going that direction. Get a refill on, but basically the missiles. Everything else I'm fine. Actually, because I'm not going to take a chance on this. We're gonna save! This isn't an easier way to get to where I need to go, is it? No. Well. Sort of. Got that, so you go this way. It was gonna be hard to get to my thought. These aren't connected, so I need to go all the way across and around. No easy way to get there. I get not really easy way, I guess no quick way to get there. This way. There we go. So that one's rather easy to get to. I just didn't have the gravity suit at the time. Alright. That was save station, Gavorian, or Gavoron. Back down to there, and I've never really placed a marker yet. Okay. No blocks that way. So, I have to go back and air through this way. Okay. Need to do this way, but you know what? Screw it. Okay. That was one I probably could have gotten a long time ago if I'd really thought about it. Alright, what is next? I still think way over there by the pathway to Dairon. Look down to the right. Okay, should be able to do that. Yeah, basically at this point we're in cleanup mode for items. Any items I think I can get, we're going to get. I got the energy tank. Yeah, there's still... I'm smart. Yeah, there's still plenty of items I need to get, so... I think this is just, I need the gravity suit to get that one. Some of these are more or less, I just need like the gravity suit or the screw attack or space jump or whatever it is. And I just hadn't had a chance to come back down here and do it yet. There's nothing up there. However. I don't go back. Now I need to keep going down. We're gonna go to there. And make a pit stop there. Can I go down here? Yes. Save early, save often. Keep going down. Easy enough. Worth the detour. Energy refill, we're good there. Again, a lot of these I think were just I needed the gravity suit. Go take care of, or see what that is. Again, I would be surprised if I don't get every speed booster puzzle, because some of these are just torture. But I'll at least give them a shot. Also, this is still blocked off. It's still there. Where do I want to go here? This way. I don't think there's like a shortcut for that, is there? No. Okay. I have a feeling that's going to come out another side. So we're just going to aim for this now. I have a feeling that's going to come out from another side. Because you really have no room to build up speed here. Why not? It's also a speed booster block. Okay, there's nothing here I'm missing, is there? Nope, nothing there I'm missing. Okay. So back up through all this. Where's the green teleporter take me? Gavorin. Right near two missile tanks we have not gotten yet, so let's do that real quick. So first, it's do this. Grab that. Oh. That's how that goes away. Alright, so we've fulfilled what we were going to do here. Something tells me today and tomorrow is going to be just running around every area, trying to pick up what we missed. Hopefully, again, I know there's going to be a couple speed booster puzzles we're not going to be able to get, because that would require me to be really good at the speed booster and shine sparking. And then probably Thursday we will go ahead and head towards Raven Beak. So now you, okay, I can actually remove that marker. Then you go back down and around. Ah, there's somewhere I've not been yet. So basically, kind of where we were going a little bit ago. This way, down. Said Nintendo wanted to be cruel, they would put a like a map percentage in here, but I don't even think Nintendo's that cruel. It is that. Space whale. Okay, that's right. I can go, I need to go this way. Okay, that actually wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. I figured that was going to be a lot worse. Yeah, some of these speed booster puzzles aren't as bad as what I thought they were going to be. I forgot about that. Which actually was what I was going for to start with. Oh, hey, we can get up here now. Oh, goody. What have I done? Yes, screw tax bond. Okay, so I open that now. Okay, that opens up to back to the green teleporter. There still. something hidden here. Well, I've got power bombs. Wow. Oh, there was a missile. Alright. So now. Go back out this way. Which means we are missing one thing somewhere. Glowing. Seeing an item somewhere, though. Oh, that. Part of me actually does want to see if there's anything specific I'm missing from that. Anything specific about that? There's lower middle. Is the one? I don't care about some freaking free to play game here. Okay, this is going to be a fun one. So I kind of was on the right track. Except you got to start here. You got to start all the way here, go out. Yeah, this is, oh dear God, this is going to be good. Yep, okay. I had the right idea. Just not... I know what I'm trying to say. I had the right idea, just not quite the right execution. Back this way. Alternate way. Yes. So this whole mess starts here. This is going to be rough. Because you have to do it at a certain point in that slope, so you go up and you keep running. I do Do need to make sure I'm doing the control right, though, because... Okay. Because basically what's going to happen, I need to go this way, land, and then go there. Okay. I don't have to worry about enemies in the way. I need to just fall off the platform. And that screw attack off. I need to practice something here. Because the problem I'm having is when I'm dropping off. But I'm dropping off and hitting a B to try to do the shine spark, I'm going into the screw attack, and that's not what I want. Okay. I think I'm not doing it fast enough is the problem. I might have to do. I think I'm running out of time is the problem. I don't know what's going... Why it's not working? I have no idea why that's not working. I have no idea why this isn't working the way it should. Would have had it. I think part of the problem is if I'm hitting the water, it cancels out the shine spark. The problem is the timing is just so precise. I had it. And I hit the wrong button. Okay, yeah, I had it and I hit the wrong button. So basically, once I get the slope, as soon as the screen transitions, I need to once again store the shine spark. And I almost had it, except I didn't go down far enough. I need to hit the slope one more time to charge another shine spark. So, almost had it. And there we go. Look at the map now. Yep, Berenia, 100%. Okay, since we're close, we're gonna go to Artaria next. See if I can finish up everything there. Gonna hit save. See if I can 100% a couple areas today, that's not bad. So I got that. I'm actually about done here. Some way down there. So if I go down. So basically, that's going to be my first target. Just kind of go down and around, I guess. Golden statue, you refill everything. Wow, I am smart. Oh no, I can't. I'm just an idiot and going the wrong direction. And we go. And I'm just gonna keep going over, down. Yeah, pretty much just over and down. Those are below. Oh, that's right. That was a powerbomb area. Still tank increased by 2. Perfect. That's smart. I will have just blown this up over here, but oh. Right, that is a speed booster block. For the sake of, I don't think there's anything there, but you know we're gonna find out anyways. Oh, yeah, I should have done that first. Let me just take care of you. And just through there. Go bounce around this next room just to fill in the map space. Oh, yeah, the starting area. Again, not going for 100% map, but where's next on my list? I've got at least 2 more items I'm missing. There's a tank I didn't get. Why wouldn't have I, though? That's going back to Dairon. There's that. There's the other. Wow. So that's back, way back that way. From where I'm at now, be faster to go back that way and then over. Yeah, it's gonna be. So I need to go back to the left, kind of go back to that room. Okay. No, it's not. Wait a minute. Okay, that's a pitfall block. Crap. Nope, okay, so I can't go that way. I gotta go around. So I can go straight up and that might be a way. I'm even going anywhere remotely where I want to go here. That's where I'm going. So I just need to go straight up to the top. Yep, okay, so I need to pretty much go as up as I can go. And I can now get through here with the wave beam. Get rid of you. They would be. Oh, jeez. This is gonna be good. Because that means what I gotta do is build up speed. I guess actually might not be too hard. Okay, this will be easy, actually. Really? I go right here, out the door. Oh, I'm not even hitting it. That's the problem. I think. I don't mind getting a little bit of help with some of these puzzles. Gotta run out and sit here all day for. It's not like I'm getting help with bosses or anything. Holy cow, are you kidding? I want to try something else out. No, okay. This is insane how you gotta do this. Apparently, this is something else that, again, I didn't know you could do. Basically, you have to thread the needle and get in there. So you're definitely not shine sparking this. This is insane. That was close. But from what I saw in the video, literally you just gotta thread the needle. I thought that was it. Let me see that here. Because we're not shine sparking. Because apparently someone else uploaded a video of another way to do it, but... Yeah, there is a much easier way to do this. If I was smart, I would have done something. So, the first video was the hard way to do this. This is what you're supposed to do. I think I screwed that up. Let me try holding left this time. There we go. Yeah, that was much easier. Puts me at 93. And where was the last one? Last one was there, where I got the marker. Save here. Boy, I have dropped a lot of frames. Thankfully, it's kind of intermittent, but I'll be getting to a decent stopping point soon here anyways. I wanted to at least get a couple plans 100%ed. There's one thing in particular I want to do. pretty. God, monsters. Oh, just bombs. Cool. Okay, we're not done. There's still at least one more item I'm missing. What else am I missing here? Let's see. I can turn that off now. Just gonna go carefully over the map and see if there's anything I may have somehow overlooked. Not seeing anything. I got that. Got. Yep, that's fine. Not seeing any part of the area flashing. That. There's nothing up here. There. There you are. Okay, so I need to go back basically through the big room and okay. Whale. I just want to kill you. There. Get back to the dome room. Out. Here. So I'm wondering why I bypassed this. Probably just because I'm an idiot and didn't think to look. Alright, Artaria is 100% done. Now, there was at least one more thing I wanted to do. I think, now that I know how to do it, was a Ferenia? Yeah. It was this area in Ferenia. Where's the not the easiest way to get there? Probably through Dairon. Or to Berenia. Where am I in relation to? I'm closer to Dairon, so let's just go to Dairon. So close to Dairon, it's like it's right here or something. I was gonna save. And if I happen to come across anything in Dairon on the way, sure. So I'm glad I'm to the point now where the only thing I gotta look up online is how to do friggin' speed booster puzzles that, if I checked my surroundings, wouldn't be that bad. There's still more map-wise I haven't done yet either. That's access closed. Yeah, we got a little bit we can actually do here. It's really got me curious as this access closed. I want to confirm you out and just go straight north. Okay, we are going to just go straight north to Wiser. Oh, I already did that one. Now I gotta figure out how to get to where I want to go in Ferenia. Actually, shouldn't be too hard, just kind of up and out, really. You reckon I could do this? Oh, there's more I can do here. Down this way, really? Per se, I've not gone this way. It's only been that way. There's a lot there not done yet. Powerbomb tank to get a powerbomb tank. I don't know what I'm trying there, it's not flashing anything. Thank you. 67%. Yeah, I gotta get way up there. I took the... Ooh! I forgot I got a wave beam cover I can do now. Forgot about that. Figures. Think about this one. Look at that. The problem is, I get to hear... So what I need to do is, as I'm coming through here, I need to time that right. Is this just all timing? This is lower left. I feel like this is going to be about as simple as the other ones were. Oh, really? You can do that out of a screw attack? See, the problem is, you get an idea through the game how certain things are supposed to work for the Shine Spark, but not completely. You're like, I can't Shine Spark out of a screw attack, and yet this person did. How do you Shine Spark out of a screw attack? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, boy. I think I've got it. Basically. There we go. Okay. Now I should be good. Again, I didn't know there was a way to do it this way. So I didn't know that there was a way to get out of the spin attack, or the screw attack, and then go right into the shine spark. Man, it is rough. I'm making this a little harder on myself than it needs to be. Like, the combination of button presses it takes to do this is just insane. It's one of those things where it's like, even if you know how to do it, good luck on actually trying to do it. And I forgot to crouch and restore the shine spark. So I had it, I keep forgetting to re-crouch to restore the shine spark again. Whoops! In there. I forgot to hold left. So what I should have done was not do that in ball form. That was my mistake there. And that was still easier than that other one. It took me how many tries? Okay, so I need to go back this way and back up that way. Comes from the other direction. Oh, screw it. Reveal them. Just normal blocks, okay. I'm not likely going 100%. Sorry, why did I go this way? That was stupid. So I'm likely not going to 100% this area tonight, but. Nabbing a few more things along the way, I'm okay with that. Save here. There's that one area I wanted to get to while I was on my mind. Supposed to be for me to stop. Oh no. No, that's how you get over here. Okay. I'll tell you that anyways. Get down here. This way. There's something. That. Get you there. Alright. And in retrospect, I kind of came the long way around, so whoops, but. At this point, I do want to go all the way back up. Here. No, you're not gonna block the door today. Because if I was smart, I could have done this a long time ago. Really? Are you kidding me? Well, I see a way to save, so we're going to do that, and I think this is where we're going to call it, and then I'm going to have fun looking up that one, because, yeah, that looks like a fun one. Alright, so that is where I'm going to go ahead and stop for the night. We made a lot of progress. We have two areas at 100% completion. Story-wise, we are essentially ready for the final area now. I can turn some items for Hanubia. I see nothing else. Which basically means my final item is probably going to be on the way. What else we got? Gavorin, 66%. Elon is 25%. Elon is a small enough area. That will probably, tomorrow start out going through Elon a bit. I might try to do more, oh, let me get off here. I might try to do more Ferenia just to see what I got left to do. But we are getting there. So hopefully we'll get a lot more done, tomorrow. I'm hoping to finish Thursday. If not, I don't know if it's going to leak into Friday. Because I do plan on streaming Friday. But I want to use Fridays for more of like just experimenting with different games, seeing what sticks for future projects. With that, though, that's all I've got for today. I do thank you guys for joining me, and I will see you whenever I stream again.